Hey, it's Mikey, and let's talk about playing Black Ops 3, but you don't have any internet. So if you follow me on Twitter, you know I'm in between providers. That UVerse, it was just crap, very unpredictable. So I'm going to go with the wired connection. I'm going to go with Time Warner. And in the meantime, I thought we'd try something fun, and we're going to try going wireless over the iPhone using Ting. Yes, that Ting, the one I pimp out at the end. I actually like them. Been using them for a year. So to do that, to use your iPhone as a modem or a hotspot, as you will. First thing, gotta have Wi-Fi. Cellular data's gotta be on enable LTE. That's the high speed version. After that, you go to personal hotspot, click on that. Enable that, obviously. All right, so over on the Xbone, we're gonna connect to Xbox Live, set up wireless, and it should show Mike's iPhone 5. There we go. Okay, I gotta put in the password, which I'm not gonna show right here for obvious reasons. Checking the connection, it's gonna be slow because we're going over a cell phone. It's all good. All right, this is gonna be fun. Let's load up Black Ops 3. All right, so here we go. Kill confirmed on Aquarium, and gonna have to use that that KD boosting class. We're gonna need all the help we can get. We are on a iPhone connection here, so this is actually a really good true test of this class. If I can do good on this, anybody can. Okay, you have no excuses. Oh crap, man, I'm dead. That was just a dumb route to take. Anyways, I'm not sure what I was doing. What's our bars like? 3 bar? Okay, that's to be expected. Little tiny bit of rubber banding where you bounce around. It's fine. I mean, it's not a direct connection. Oh, perfect. Shooting a guy in the back. Let's have more of that, shall we? Yeah, there's just... Dang, that guy was... looking at me. There's just no way I'm gonna win a head-on collision, so... That guy got all those. I gotta rely on a little bit of surprise. Shoot people in the back and stuff. Nobody better take these tags, man. I'm trying my little heart out for these. There's one more in there. I'm so desperate for points. No one here. Dude, really? You're that desperate. Wow, we got all the shrieks. I should not be alive. Okay, you have no excuses to not be doing good in this game. I'm on a freaking Ting iPhone, dude. Okay, let's back up. I'm about to overlap my streaks. Let's call these in. Okay, let's not go outside. Be advised, hostile light. Okay, let him call those in. Please let me have the worst luck. No! Spoke too soon. Oh, okay. Nice spawn, actually. Oh boy. Alright, whatever. Dang, dude! Oh, how am I gonna handle this? Just go away. Cannot take people head on. Where'd he go? He's over here. Nope! I already knew I was gonna lose that. I'm like behind by a second, so... Alright, let's use this. Wait. Let's go over here. Can we get some revenge on this guy? Oh my god, is he gonna Wow, that is, talk about luck. This is worse than a Taco Bell Wi-Fi Walmart connection. And I just gave up my position. Great. There's the culprit. Let's get, whoop, up a little bit. Finally, some rubber banding. I mean, you know what? This is a damn good connection considering what's going on here. All things considered. Oh, a cot, you slipping, dude. Ah, I was hoping to get an assist. Call that in. Can we get another assist or another kill? There we go. Oh, let's back up. Shoot. So close. All right. I got a care pack at least. Got a care pack. It's gonna be a wraps or something, right? Oh boy, that was dumb. That was so dumb. That was dumb. Why did I get that guy's attention? What is it? It's a guardian. Where'd he go? He probably went around. That was horrible. Take that. Come on in. Guardian killed. Teammate clicked the thing. Yeah, that's probably not gonna happen. Let's go back over here. Actually, we had really good luck right here. Oh my god, I'm screwed. I'm completely surrounded by these guys. And I turned away, dude. This is a close game. This is actually really close. Let's get over there. Dude, this is playable. This is actually playable. As I die. But you know what, though? Dude, I have a 2KD. That's better than expected, so can't really complain about that. Yeah, I can't challenge people. Let's get up close. I should probably use combat focus very, very soon, huh? Game's rounding out. They're all hiding now that I have combat focus up. Great. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Get him! No! We lost by one! What was the final score? Dude, that's pretty good. All things considered, that's pretty good. So, should have an inaugural open lobby this weekend on the new connection. They're saying a max of 50, but people have been saying that sometimes it's higher. So, hey, I'll be happy with 50, because before I was getting 20, sometimes 10, sometimes 1. It was unpredictable. So, hey, anything can be better than that. Twitter, Facebook, if you want to come to that. See you next time. All right, so on the left side there, we have more Call of Duty tips, tricks, info, updates. It's a playlist. I keep that updated for you. You can click on the screen or links down below. And on the right side, Ting. Ting is the pay what you actually use cell phone service. It's no BS fees, 4G service, new and used phones. And I've been using them for over a year before they even sponsored me. So I average about $20 a month on my iPhone. If you want to save hundreds of dollars a year, visit mikey.ting.com and they will hook you up with $25 credit that you can use on the service or a new or used phone. So if you want, you can use the calculator on their site to see how much your bill would be. That's mikey.ting.com. You can click on the screen or links down below.